Saturday morning, 7:30 a.m. Left unattended. Saturday morning, 7:30 a.m. They don't come on Saturdays. This is what's happening to us at New Year and Christmas. The only days you think you can lie in the whole year, and they deliberately come when they don't come the whole week, when they're meant to come. We just have to wait. He's even got bored waiting. And it's an empty bin, you see. It's an empty bin. Chuck's unattended. This is my bedroom. Look at all that work to empty and pretty much empty bin. Flick it three more times, why not? They're trying to send me crazy coming on a Saturday morning, because again, we can't talk to anyone until Monday. Please go away. There's no one in the truck. It's just left there, engine running, unattended. Maybe the driver's gone to do something in our garden. Who knows what? He could be cleaning up rubbish. He could be doing anything. No, he's found another bin. Oh my God. I don't know what to say. I'm shaking. And my building's still banging around because they're still closing the doors to the bin room. It's sunrise, 2nd of January. The truck's still there, it's just further down now. Paused for a moment. I can see the orange light flashing. It's got another 5 minutes or so there. But otherwise, just peace. That van was stuck behind the truck for the 5 to 10 minutes it was blocking the road. It didn't need to block the road. There's plenty of spaces it could have stopped and allowed people to pass. But it blocks the road. Because it's used to being the only vehicle here and no one being here and it thinking there's nothing going on. Yeah, that's because it's meant to be peaceful. Please leave. Let us go back to sleep. They haven't left yet. -2 degrees out here, that's why I'm shaking, leaning out the window. I can't hold the camera anymore, they're not gonna leave. There we go. Thank you for ruining another day. Thank you for causing me more headaches. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.